I think the best way I can answer that question is, do I think that if I hadn't spent time studying, would I have been more successful? Would I have played higher? Because in my mind, I had the mindset of, I want a first in my degree, but I also want to play professional football. And frankly, I think I could play at, okay, maybe not the highest level, but why shouldn't I play League One Championship if I have the attributes?